Let me know when your world is open.
This is a good stream.
Yeah.
It's just black screen.
Gotta have one miss up. At least during stream.
Yeah, let's just not count my, 50 of it.
No, of course not.
What 50 others?
During this stream?
No, total.
Oh, well, you don't count total.
It happens. I do.
Why?
You know, TK, I have no idea what you're talking about.
Because I have to learn from my mistakes.
Fair, but...
What's a mistake?
You didn't know that.
That's not the way to think about things.
You see, when a woman and a man love each other very much...
they make a mistake and have a child.
Yo, did they just stop calling them mistakes and started calling them quarries when I was born?
That's a...
Wow.
Yeah.
It's actually funny because I was the only planned child.
I was surprised you ate another foot.
Well, I got the thorned whip. Can you lock on, please?
I honestly didn't realize this spell swept that far down the hill.
Yeah.
My world's open.
Okay, I'll be right there.
Why am I still getting rotted?
Everyone's rotting on the inside.
There you go, Corey. There's 300,000 for you.
Do you go up the dogs?
Yeah, you go up the dog.
What up, dog? No, I'm just not seeing a door that's open.
Oh! Alright.
Gotta go to up dog.
Yo, what's up, dog?
Not much. What's up with you?
What's wrong, dog? I think I did the.
Oh, all her brown hair.
Sorry about that. My computer kind of took a shit on itself. It wasn't the War Films chat.
Did my game just crash?
Anyway, about those War Films.
Mine did when I joined.
Your game crashed? Why are all y'all games crashing?
I wish it was just my game that crashed.
Yeah.
It's always a nightmare when you get a new error.
Whew. I crashed again when I tried to join. I'm gonna restart my computer.
They see me rolling.
Where are these heavy doors?
Hey, Hayden.
Like, three of them opened and I can't find any of them.
I too love Pokemon.
Deja vu.
This is not Pokemon. This is a Souls-like game.
My game crashed again.
Does it keep crashing every time you guys try to join me?
I can join here in just a second. Let me try.
I'm gonna restart my computer.
I mean, damn, count the Ashes of War. It's kind of like Pokemon.
Yeah.
Okay, I need help. In the minor.
I suggest
entry...
therapy.
I just had a therapy session.
Good for you. Okay.
In Caelid, the very first minor Erdtree, there's the minor Erdtree catacombs. Mm-hmm. Where the fuck are these doors?
They're down there where the doors are.
Oh, I didn't think
so
they were
helpful.
There. This is like three different doors open, but I come in here and it's the mound with the big devil dogs that are on fire. And there's no fucking door.
I joined just fine. I'm here.
You need to climb on top of the pile of stuff and jump up onto the other platform.
I'm getting caught on fire. Ah! I'll get it figured out.
Yeah! You like my speed run of this game so far?
Yeah.
It's great.
I started this character like 2 days ago, played it once, and then just tried to get all the armor.
How many souls or runes do I need? Oh, I'm really close to leveling, actually. Let me go kill something.
Hello?
Hello.
Hello. Welcome
Goodbye.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. You look like the 4th of July.
From what?
Jennifer Coolidge.
One... Yeah.
What?
Is Jennifer Coolidge.
Jennifer Coolidge. You don't know who Jennifer Coolidge is?
Oh my god.
I did not want to roll.
No, not by name.
I just feel like, you guys are just so cool. Yeah.
That's actually a pretty good impression.
Sounds like you're trying to do Rob Schneider.
No, that's what she sounds
like. That's 100%
like. She just sounds like Rob Schneider.
Like. I don't think so. Rob Schneider has kind of a higher pitch, like, hey. Oh man. Like, kind of like, oh.
Oh yeah, he does, 100%.
I feel like I'm doing this completely wrong.
What's the 4th of July? Oh yeah, you live in Gotham.
Jump! Oh my fucking god.
Is it the long
jump? Might as well jump!
If you jump and then push the run button and land, you'll be prepared to do a sprint and then you can make it.
What?
Yep,
one more time.
So jump and while you're in the middle of the air, hold down the sprint button. And then you'll be in sprint mode right off the bat when you start moving and you can do a long jump without needing a running start.
That makes more sense.
That's not how that works.
Well, we're gonna try it.
Did my game just crash again?
It did for me when I tried to join TK.
So,
I mean,
PC's trying to tell us something.
I mean, I'm in.
Mikey's in.
Undo your USBs.
I did.
Well, I'm just gonna tell you, it keeps just letting you know that's what's happening. I'm not trying to like get nothing out of it. Just
oh my god, I'll restart again.
That's not what I'm trying to say.
Oh my god, I'll restart my Elden Ring again. It's fine. This stream's fine. We're having fun. We're having fun here.
Corey, can you take a look at my stream and tell me where I'm going wrong?
I was literally just looking at it, and then
what
it went away.
With a Terry on top.
Well, I can try.
With a little Terry on top.
Just a little one.
A little one.
A little man
what
named Terry.
So I'm in these catacombs. I've already pulled this lever.
Yeah. Have you rolled into all the walls, making sure they're not fake?
Yes, like almost every one.
Okay.
I'll go
now,
back through.
Now go to the entrance. That's not going to be a fake wall. That's not going to be a fake wall.
What?
I don't know. There's a delay, so I don't know what you're doing exactly at this moment.
I'm just running through the catacombs and back up at the elevator.
Okay. Where is open again?
Yeah, I don't know, sis.
This room.
I'm going to risk it one more time.
Your world's open?
Yeah, I don't remember, sis. Without like being in the.
It's okay, I know you hate me.
Okay, sure.
Nope, it crashed again.
What the fuck?
I joined. I'm in.
Joining another player as a wanderer. Loading.
He's joining.
Game crash.
Oh well.
I don't know what's going on with your guys' game.
I'm gonna uninstall mine and try all over.
You're gonna go all the way the path of uninstalling it?
Well, kind of.
Hey, Mikey.
Hello. Underneath! Corey, underneath the elevator!
Thank you, I'm so happy. I've been trying to listen to what Alana's saying, so I'm gonna take my headphones off now.
Guys, I figured it out.
Good shit. Good job.
Hell yeah. This panda does.
What panda? What, huh?
Me?
I gotta reach chat.
I have thumbs.
Ah, yes. No, he actually just plays, like, you know how whenever people want to, like, move and shoot at the same time, or they want to click in the thumbstick or whatever, they, like, play with the claw, or they have, like, their finger, you know, like, moving the joystick, like, their index finger moving the joysticks, and they're pressing with their buttons with, like, the middle finger. That's just what he's doing the whole time.
That's how I play, constantly.
I'm actually playing with pretzel pick.
Oh my god, I completely forgot how to play my game for a second.
That happens. That does happen.
How many consumable runes do I have? None. Got it. Oh, I know, I have two. Two golden rune sevens.
Oh, those are stairs.
I thought he's a phony. A phony!
Loser.
Why did their games have to break?
I was trying to think of a movie that Jennifer Coolidge is in that's like popular, and I can't think of a single one.
Maybe the universe is saying you shouldn't stream, TK.
I don't know if it's a stream.
Not my stream, it's the game.
I know.
I'm gonna clear this catacomb and then try to join.
Destroy the Civ, not join them. Oh yeah, Batman is also a really like huge Star Wars fan too.
Hell yeah, brother. What you think of those sequels? Masterpieces, as far as I'm concerned.
My game crashed again.
I don't know
what's happening. So looks like I'm not joining you.
Looks like it's not Elden Ring. Today.
Well, do we want to try someone else hosting?
Let's try it.
Corey, you host?
I mean, there's not much for us to do in my world. So, I mean, unless you guys want to kill the fire giant and beat the game.
I mean, the only Jennifer Coolidge movie I can think of is Best in Show, the one about the dogs, the dog show. Is it good? I mean, that's a funny movie. But...
No, just Google her. You'll know exactly who she is.
Well, I was just trying to think of movies with her in it.
Oh.
He's like, I don't care enough to look it up.
And that's fair.
All right, we'll see. I guess I'll open my world if you guys are mentioning me.
Yeah.
I just want to see if it's...
if it works.
Yeah.
It's gonna work, yeah.
All right. Open.
Who the fuck is this?
Welp.
He looks like every country singer's wife ever.
That's kind of
funny. Oh, I hope there's no. Are you fucking right now?
No, it would be kind of hard to play at the same time.
Says you.
She was in American Pie.
Oh, she was. I haven't really seen too much American.
Apparently, so see, I've never watched it.
So. I dodged.
She's in so many different movies.
Legally Blonde.
She was in Legally Blonde.
No, I'm looking through all these movies, and I have seen zero of them.
Really?
Yes.
You should definitely.
Yeah. Wait, you no. I found one. Click.
I forgot she was in that.
She was in Robots?
Yeah.
Gravity Falls?
She played, didn't she play the anti or the big butt robot?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
She was in Austin Powers.
She was in Austin Powers.
She was?
Yep.
I didn't know.
Oh, I hated that fight. I'm so sorry, Kendra. I hated that fight so much.
Blump Fiction?
My world's just open if anybody's gonna try joining it.
Yeah, hold on.
Well, I'm gonna try it. I just wish one of them would back off.
Well, I am joining. What the fuck just happened? I was standing there.
Oh, my game crashed.
Menacingly.
Oh, I forgot to. Crap.
Your game crashed?
My game just crashed.
Oh. Okay.
Oh.
Well, there you go. You got the Knights Cavalry stuff.
Yeah.
How are you supposed to do this fight on your by yourself?
Which one?
Are you in my world, but you're not?
I took out the mage first. I just heavy focused on it.
I was.
That's how I beat it, but I died like too many.
Tristan,
too
try
many
joining
times.
My world.
I just finished installation. Now it's downloading.
I'll join when it. Are you already in?
Damn it!
No, I'm opening it back up.
Okay.
My game
I'll join
one
in a second.
So it seems like it's me and TK joining together is an issue.
So far.
Now I gotta find the.
Okay, it's open again.
Kay.
Okay. Hang on.
I'm joining.
Where do I find the seamless stuff again?
It's in the seamless.
Never mind.
There you go.
It's in my history. I'm good. It's in my history.
Okay, let's hope it doesn't crash for me.
What was
anyone watch Yu-Gi-Oh! Abridged?
Yeah.
A very small amount.
I've seen a lot. I've seen up to Battle City stuff.
Kendra's here. Kendra's in my world.
Can somebody message me the password? Because I have the old one on this file.
My game crashed.
In. And, yep.
Your game crashed.
Yep, I got in, and his game crashed.
The two people who could play together are the two people causing everyone to crash.
Well,
I did notice that.
That's okay.
What else are you guys feeling?
All right, what other game? All right, what are we feeling?
People Company.
Valorant.
Valorant.
If we didn't have five of us, I'd say either Lethal Company or Content Warning.
What do you
play,
mean?
You could play.
What?
Lethal
you could
Company
play those
with five people.
Oh, can you?
Yes.
With our mods, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm sure there's already a multiplayer mod for Content Warning.
If you guys want to play Content Warning, I'm fine with leaving.
I do want to play. It's the same thing.
I don't want to play Content Warning.
It's a save thing, but it's funnier.
Honestly, I would rather play Content Warning over Lethal Company.
Really?
Yeah.
I think it's nah.
Batman wants Pokemon.
You want Spookymon?
Pokemon.
No, he wants Spookymon.
The only reason why I'm iffy on Lethal Company is because it might just fucking break and we can't fucking buy anything again.
That's true. That did happen.
Well, we could start a new save file.
On what?
Lethal.
We did that. And then my game broke and we couldn't buy anything.
Like I said, if you guys want to play, that's fine. I don't mind.
No, we do Lethal Company. Maybe there's an update for the mod.
Well, you didn't update your mods?
No, maybe there's a new update now.
Oh, okay. Let me...
That was maybe something with a mod was causing it to break.
Oh, how do you... Where's the rod?
Game updates may break mods if a new update has been released. Oh, I didn't read the last part.
That might have been what was happening.
Might have been it. Maybe we have to reinstall all the mods again.
There is a deprecated one, that's true.
Yeah, maybe.
What does that one do, though?
It's required for one of the mods to be, like, for it to
It's required for more emotes. That's it.
Oh.
No! No! Isn't that the one with the banjo, the thing?
No, that's too many emotes.
That's too many emotes.
Update all. Update all.
So, what am I doing here for Lethal Company mods?
I just disabled the deprecated one.
Disabling.
Do I have mic entry? It cut out. My headset cut out.
Do you have Modman? R2 Modman?
Oh, does he have it even set up?
No.
Okay, so what you're going to want to go do is you're going to want to go and download R2 Modman.
And I'll send you two pictures of the mods that we have. That way you can see
what to get.
Who they're by, because it has to be specific.
By Thunderstone?
No, just R2 Modman. Not Thunders. Well, Thunderstorm would work, but it doesn't have two other mods. Doesn't have the Yippee one.
Why can't I manage my broadcast on YouTube?
Yeah,
that's the only one that comes up for me in search is Thunderstone. So
it's the website that you download it from.
Yeah, that's what I said. I said from.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Which one am I disabling? Right. Just the one?
Just the one? Deprecated one. And if it downloaded it, sorry. It also disabled my too many emotes. I'm just keeping it that way.
It's trying to disable both the Ozone Runtime Netcode Patcher.
Yeah, just
the,
hit yes.
The Gilly more emotes.
Yes.
Just say yes to that.
That's all. It'll just disable the two more emote.
That's disappointing.
Okay, it doesn't have the banjo one.
Can we get the open the door?
Open the door.
Open the door.
Open the door.
Okay. So I have the zip folder here.
Open the door.
Open the door.
I'm gonna be shameless, put my sponsor banner up. Yeah, look how small it is. There we go.
Pokemon.
Online. Oh shit.
Corey does this.
Alright, so I have the zip file. So I need to unzip it and move it somewhere, or
it should have an install.
What the heck is happening here?
Should be an install, yeah.
Are you getting
beep?
I guess. I don't remember ever seeing this.
Yeah, this is new. It's a opening cutscene.
Oh, we'll have to leave Discord or just mute.
Yeah, I'll probably mute.
Version 50 is here?
Yep.
Yep, that's our new
Nice. I guess I'll host friends only.
I thought TK is hosting.
Oh, are you? Are you already in? Okay.
I'm already in, yeah.
Why is it my shift tab?
I just can't see you guys online, so I can't invite you.
Ugh, my shift tab's not working.
I'm muted.
Immediately.
Try this again! Guys, can I say how happy I am for my overlays?
No.
So pretty.
Not on my stream.
Wow, this is dust as fuck. The second server on my server list is if you are a kid, join.
What the fuck?
What the
That's dust as fuck.
Um.
What? You should join it and sit and use one of the emote with the sign and be like, "What's wrong, bro?"
Oh, then we don't have that though.
Are you alright?
We don't have that emote. You want to tell Kendra because she can't hear me. I'm muted. Oh,
Corey, would you be willing to come and help me real quick?
Kendra, we don't have that emote
maybe
anymore.
I might be able to help you.
What do you mean?
Because well, zero.
I can't find lethal company.
Isn't working because we got rid of more emotes.
Oh yeah.
So we can't use it. We don't have the sign.
Yeah.
But we do. This is the only one that matters.
Oh geez, mute yourself.
Yeah. Stream. Poker face. Can't you? Can't I change like my stream?
Alright, so do we just create a new, or do I do import and update for the mod?
Is there a way that I can
this is profile.
New?
I have no idea.
Like, I wanna edit what the, like, what game we're playing and all that fun stuff.
You got it, right?
Got what?
Interesting.
Well, yeah, of course I don't have any mods installed.
Yeah, you gotta... Are you... Yeah, I was gonna say, are you in R2 Modman?
I'm just figuring it out. Where did you send that to me, Kendra? I accidentally swiped the notification.
Messenger. What's up, AI? Guys, say hi to AI.
Was that in Discord or
hello.
Messenger?
Aye, aye.
Oh, shit.
Aye, 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 aye.
Kendra?
She's muted in Discord.
Messenger.
Oh,
okay. Hey, what's up?
The ones on your mouse?
Your mom?
No, all of them.
She can't
no,
hear you.
No, all of those mods.
Oh, all of those?
Yeah. Those are the mods, and then next to it is who they're by. So make sure you get the one who they're by so they're compatible.
Why is my stream saying offline on Twitch?
Man, now I feel left out. Everybody has out of order signs but me.
Okay.
Yeah, get fucked.
Well, at least we hello? Just started.
Get fucked.
I should not be streaming.
Why is that?
I got my all of my video. But I forgot to unmute all my fucking audio.
Wow.
Corey.
How long has that been going?
All of Elden Ring.
Corey!
Wow. Yeah.
I had to put on my proper outfit.
Yeah, of course.
Hey, but wait.
Do you know, do we?
After I'm streaming, that I can go in and edit, like, the stream name and whatnot?
I have no idea.
Well, I can't do it on YouTube, but you can do it on Twitch.
Yeah, TK?
Yeah?
He's dead.
Yeah, he's dead.
Am I?
He can't hear us because we're in game chat.
Right, no. He should be. He should hear us because we're in game chat.
I changed.
What button is emotes again?
Well, okay, so there's one, which is N2, which are the normal in-game emotes. And then there's Hilda, which you can hold to do this.
Oh.
There it is.
What's up?
He left.
Who did?
Tristan.
Why?
I don't know.
Did he join?
Oh, I can!
Did Kendra finish helping him?
I don't know.
I mean, I sent him what he needed and told him to look it up. But he didn't ask.
Oh, he's also in chillin'. He's also in chillin' right now here.
Oh. He can't see that chat. I moved him back.
What do you need, Tristan?
I think he needs an invite.
You need an invite, buddy?
He's not in the chat anymore. He's not in Discord.
Yeah, he is.
I'm looking at him.
Yeah, he is.
Oh, I didn't see him.
I don't. Discord's probably not able to hear us again. Tristan, we can't hear you talk.
Also, I can't invite him!
Tristan's brother is playing... Zero Dawn.
Nice.
I can't wait to get those on my PC. That is a game. Like, there are certain people that are like...
Did you tell him Did you tell him to launch modded?
Well, right now he's just downloading them all.
Oh. What are you looking at?
With at EK Panda Cookie and at Lord underscore. Oh, I know why he sighed. Never mind. Underscore Scrubs TTV.
God, I wish there was any other song.
It's true.
Hey, you gotta admit, this is like a banger for what it is.
I mean,
yeah.
What?
The song.
What song?
This one.
Come join.
This one.
I don't know how to join it.
E.
Press E. I'm pressing E.
E on us.
Pressing E. I'm pressing there. It's doing literally nothing but accessing everything else, so I'm just not going to press anything.
That's odd.
You don't have the other emotes?
You don't have
You don't have too many emotes?
I do. Them. Yes.
Okay.
Press next to the one key, though.
Yes, I know what tilde is, Kendra. Thank you.
I didn't know what it was, okay? Press tilde. Should have more emotes.
Yeah, jug band.
Okay, yeah. See, now I have it.
Yeah!
It just wasn't showing me any kind of option to connect with you guys or add to it, so.
Yeah, that's weird.
Why is it poker face?
I don't know.
Gonna
get me a DMCA. Even though it says DMCA, it didn't change the song.
Yeah, DMCA free, yeah.
It didn't change the song. First person emotes, let's do it. Oh god.
Wait,
I'm actually playing it. First person emotes is way better.
Yeah, it is.
How do you do first person emotes?
It's an option.
Yeah, it's one of the things on the right.
Maybe we all have to be in DMCA free mode.
I mean, I am.
Ha ha. What did I say? I synced my emote. What did I do?
We're just standing with our hands on our hips.
We showed our guns.
Okay. Yeah.
Just a tidbit. Mimics, skinwalkers, they can emote and you can sync with them. So be careful.
Yeah, we found that out.
Oh.
Why is Adamant's always flooded?
So is Tristan joining, or?
He's just figuring everything out, I guess.
Did you leave to go talk with him?
I went to help him for a second, and he didn't need it again. I don't know.
Oh, AI, was it audio on your end or my end?
On your mama's end?
Wow.
Because I will say, the first... While we were playing Elden Ring, I had no audio.
Huh!
That was on me.
What's Elden Ring?
Tristan. Oh, hang on. Tristan, just press shift tab and then join us through TK's name on Steam.
Oh, I already sent him invites.
I don't have him.
Invite.
Corey, how come I don't have you?
Invite.
Oh, you do. I'm just invisible.
Invite.
Tristan,
do you think I sent him enough?
Invites.
Do you think I sent him enough?
No.
Absolutely not.
Okay. Invite.
Also, he's like insanely quiet.
Invite. Who?
He's talking. He's talking right now in chat.
Yeah, he's also very quiet, yeah.
He's insanely quiet.
Tristan, you're too quiet. Can't hear you.
I'm not into Discord.
And yeah, TK's not in here, but
we sent you.
I am now.
TK sent you invites. Right. Should be on Steam.
You're still very quiet.
Well, yeah, why are you super quiet?
I don't know. I heard that one.
TK, Batman, wait, this is an Elden Ring. TK, you gotta edit your stream information. It still says Lethal Company. Or sorry, still... Elden Ring.
I was like, it still says Lethal Company.
It still says Lethal Company, TK.
Oh my gosh, I have nerds clusters.
Gross.
No. I literally stared at these at the store for like 5 minutes. I was like, I should really get like a different gummy candy. And then I looked over at it again and I was like, every time I leave, it reels me back in. Brian even says, I thought this was Elden Ring. I was scammed. He can't change your thing.
I mean, he said earlier he doesn't know how.
Yeah, you remember earlier when I literally said that I can't on YouTube?
Well, you should just get Streamlabs.
That's...
Yeah, let me just pay $120 for a year of Streamlabs so I can do what I'm already doing. That's the smart thing to do. I'm gonna go buy Streamlabs real quick. Why are my bit rate suck?
So those two that are disabled, do I need those as well, Kendra?
You will eventually. But right now we have them disabled, so you don't need them. Oh shit, I'm muted.
Edit
oh
this.
No, I'm not.
I edit somehow.
Now I'm muted. Did you get that, Tristan?
Yeah, I
heard
you.
Okay.
Can you play controller with this?
I think so.
I don't know, I've only ever played on my controller.
I'm not sure.
My keyboard.
Yes, there's controller support.
Yes, there's controller support. Yes, there's
controller support. I said it first, bitch.
Not a competition. I just wanted to be funny.
What did you buy?
Some bullshit, probably.
Yep.
All right.
Look.
That change it?
Okay, that works.
Anybody's interested on what I bought? I'm doing it.
What did you buy?
I'm doing it.
Jesus, 18? Fuck, DK.
Hell yeah, brother. Hell yeah.
It's perfect.
Hold on.
He's here!
This is Elden Ring.
Oh,
now this,
God.
Now this is pod racing.
God. Yeah, mute yourself in Discord.
Oh, I'm just out of Discord.
What I mean, I can't hear him in Discord anyway, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, AI. I'm not paying attention. Money's going good. And Earth clusters are OP candy.
It says it's controller compatible, but it's not working, so.
Keyboard and mouse, baby.
Somebody really loves breathing into their microphone.
As I say, I don't have one, so. Okay, I've never played this game. So that's
all right, let's go.
Let's go to Titan.
I don't know how to use that, so.
Come and go as much as you please. Welcome to Happy
Anytime. Gross.
I see the entrance.
Oh, I've seen.
I'm going to come at the entrance.
Okay.
I'm gonna fucking pee! What'd you say, Tristan?
What did I say?
Hey.
Yeah, we play like that so that it's more immersive.
That's pretty cool. I think that's cool.
Hell yeah. I'm going straight.
Abort.
Watch out for landmines!
I'm gonna go left.
What are you holding?
It's an axle. We gotta get scrap for the company. Here, pick that up. Don't miss this jump. Okay?
Oh, that's a landmine.
He said to watch out for
them. Yeah.
He did say look out for them.
There's a landmine. What?
Oh shit.
Hey.
That's scary.
It's over here. There's another mine right here.
Gotcha. Thank you.
There's another mine right here.
You know, stepping on one would be really good content right now.
Yeah? Oh yeah? Oh yeah?
Ah!
Oh!
Oh my god.
I did what you asked.
You did. You sure did. Did someone step on a mine?
How do you drop a oh, gee.
It's right, look at our fucking
somebody.
Bodies.
My fire exit's over here.
Watch the mine.
God, I want them to step on a mine. Oh please. Oh please.
Oh, what is it? Okay,
oh please.
Don't go through that one. That's a mimic.
Yeah, this is the real one.
Nope. No, it's not. That is not the real one.
This is the real one.
Alright.
Oh my god.
Can you hear me, TK? Or Tristan? Okay. Yeah, we're gonna have to come back in here and grab one of the other bodies. Not gonna be able to get images, of course.
That's hilarious.
I was judging on how I came into the room, and I swear when I came into the room, I was facing the door.
So you came in the fire exit.
What's the point of this game?
We go into the facility, we gather scrap, we come back, and then we sell it. We have 3 days to collect the quota.
The funny thing is...
We love the company.
It doesn't cost you any money. If you don't bring back bodies, you lose money for it.
Oh my god, hang on, I couldn't go watch that clip.
That was fucking hilarious.
That was so fucking funny.
Down.
Ow.
G.
Yeah.
Hey, what the fuck?
Alright, now I'm gonna go get another body. You wanna come with me?
Yeah. They also have a...
Come with me.
I had 2 bolts on me. And a cookie tray.
So fucking funny.
When you came through that door with the potion bottle.
Oh, if only you were there and saw
I don't think it scared
somebody...
you half as much as Kendra getting eaten by that fucking mimic.
They asked somebody to step on the mine, and then I just ran in and just fucking stepped on it.
So funny. No, that one's the mimic. This is 100% the real entrance.
Hey, Mikey.
This is it. Guys.
You know, I know the worst part. I wasn't recording.
That's...
Oh no!
I'm gonna have to get the clip from Twitch or from YouTube
shit.
Again. Oh!
God, that scared the fuck out of me.
That guy's harmless though.
Yeah, that's got it.
Go.
I didn't get my body. But I did my scrap.
Something in there that scared the shit out of me.
Also, they just kind of left Kendra's scrap.
It's pretty funny that whole time you were carrying
it's the first.
No, we gotta maximize our output for the company!
That's funny.
We love the company!
The company! We love the company!
We die for the company!
Wish
on
I could...
my screen, Tristan isn't holding anything.
Yeah, me too. Me too.
But apparently, wait. Okay.
They got it.
Are they gonna leave?
That's fine if they do.
Yeah.
I don't care.
We got enough.
It's fine.
Oh, someone did pick up one of my bolts and a cookie tray.
God fucking damn it.
Oh, I left an engine at the entrance. Whatever. Worth it.
So that was funny.
If I can defend
myself here.
No.
This is 100% the door. This is the fire exit.
This is it. 100%.
Okay, the thing is, I was telling these guys, when I came into the building, I swear I was looking straight forward at the door, and I didn't even see that fire exit to the right of me.
I didn't see it either.
That's still hilarious to me.
Yeah, that's a good excuse. Anyway, we're going to the new moon.
Hey, do you guys think if I spin...
I don't know how you're moving when you do that, because I can't look around when you do that.
Yeah, I can't either.
If I spin fast enough, it'll go through the ship.
How are you spinning?
Hold alt while you're emoting.
Hey,
and then you move your camera.
It doesn't work.
Tristan, come over this bridge. You'll get there. No, come this way.
No, this is Tristan. This is Tristan.
Oh. Tristan, come here. Let's go.
How do you get up?
I feel sus.
Why?
Shit! I got a friend. Hey, how's it going? You like my hat?
Why do you have a bird on your head?
It's an enemy.
Why do you have an enemy on your head?
It's because they hate me. I got a thing on my head. What is that? What is that?
Oh, yeah.
Is that the thing that was on my head?
Yeah.
Why did it get off?
Blew up.
Who blew up? Who bloated up?
I don't... Did somebody blow up?
Kendra blew up.
Nobody important. Got it.
Rude.
I'm just kidding.
There's a landmine right there.
Damn it! There's a plastic fish right here, and other scrap. Oh. I got a Yoshi on my head. Landmine.
It's a landmine right there. It's called a tulip snake.
Is that what it's called?
It's what it's called. I found a key.
Oh, nice. I found another landmine. A pipe. Ooh. There's bottles over there. Is that who I think it is?
Where? There's something behind me. Ah! Jesus Christ. Oh, I see. Oh.
Hey, get the Easter egg. I got the bottles. Let's head back.
There was a thing. Hang on. There was a thing over there.
Yeah, I heard the thumper. We gotta go.
I'm just following you, man. Shit, where'd you go?
There's the landmine. Be careful.
Why do you have an enemy on your head?
We gotta go.
Good God, just get the fuck out of me.
Oh, don't let another one get on your head. You'll fly away with it.
Oh.
So did the other two die?
Maybe. God damn it, I got another one on my head.
I'm really trying hard not to get on my head. Oh, one's trying to jump on you.
Uh-oh! Goodbye, friends!
Drop it.
No! Let me down! Help! I'm back! Oh my God! Oh, hey. Is everybody alive? Except Kendra.
Kendra.
Yeah.
Did we bring her body back?
Yeah.
How much do we have? We have enough. We have a lot.
They're farting on our bodies. I'm leaving.
Yeah. They're farting on our bodies.
Yeah.
They dropped me.
Did they
really?
Did you not hear me screaming, flailing around above the ship?
I saw you. Yeah, the most paranoid. Fuck you.
I was fucking screaming. I was like, no, no, God, please.
Well, I got those bottles.
I clipped that.
Wait, what if we do five people? It happens.
Oh yeah.
We've never done it with five people.
Oh, I don't think I got it.
Kendra.
Kendra!
Kendra!
Hang on! Kendra! I'm looking at the clip I saved.
Kendra!
Who are you?
Kendra!
Jacob!
Hey.
Two jugs.
Two jugs. Dude, nice jugs.
Thanks, man.
Okay, where are we going now?
Can we use
can I just
hit?
Say something?
We can go to Adamant's again.
I ran, jumped over that mine, but I bumped my fucking noggin on some pipes and fell.
We're still on Adamant's. Let's just go back. That was fun.
I was gonna say, I found something immediately and ran back, and by the time I came back, you guys are like, get the fuck out, get the fuck out.
That's really funny. Let me out!
Hey, check my light.
Somebody take the whoopee cushion.
Who took the whoopee cushion? Yeah, bitch ass. Oh god, too many people. Woo! Just simply the best. I'm the best. Around. Everything constantly brings me down. Wow, I could turn off the lights permanently. An Easter egg. Wait, toss? I can toss this?
Yeah, you can throw it at me.
It's oh, so you picked up my engine, you bitch.
Yep.
How dare you? And then he just fucking sprints off. Fucking bastard! Hey, buddy.
There's a beehive outside. There's a
locked door here. And we
what, really? Really? Everything is shitty.
When you live in the dream.
Everything is ass when you're living my life.
Wait, does Tristan know how to scan? Is that you, Tristan?
No.
I'm at the top of the stairs.
Were you?
Look, Tristan. Yeah. Do you know how to scan?
Nope.
Right click.
Are you on mouse and keyboard or controller?
Yeah, I'm on mouse.
Right click.
Okay, I see.
I said that.
No,
I literally said it before you. What do you mean?
Yeah, I was doing it before you said something.
You're a man.
Oh, shit, you're right. That's why I'm not popular on Twitch.
Oh, yeah, that's why you're getting more popular on YouTube.
Okay, everybody's turning around, so.
I don't know the way out. I followed Kendra, and now I'm lost.
Hey, it's the Bracken Spectre!
That's a dead end.
What is that?
What the fuck is that?
What?
Sounds friendly. Whoa. There it is.
What was that?
Hi, friend. Oh, he's gone.
What was it?
A spore lizard. found the way out! Guys!
What?
What's that?
I found the way out!
Where is it?
How?
Here. Oh, come upstairs. Come upstairs. Come upstairs towards the scary noise. The spore lizard led me out. He's a friend.
Hello? Hey.
Hey? Mikey? Get away from me! Back!
Hey, guy.
Yo, what's up?
Oh, fuck, there's way too many.
Yeah, there's four of them. Get away from me! Stop it! Shoo! Shoo, fly! Don't bother me!
Everybody, perfect.
Shut the fuck up, Mikey!
fake me?
Yeah.
I kept hearing Kendra going, "We love the company." I was laughing.
Ooh.
There's a giant plastic fish, apparently.
Yeah, I was about to look at them.
Okay,
Kendra's dead.
Kendra's dead.
And they're still inside. Wait.
Giant can't get us in here. The only thing I'm worried about are baboon hogs.
Yeah, they're
over there. Oh, that's the giant.
Oh, there he is. Yeah, he relies on sight.
Yeah.
So there's a giant outside. Yep. Are they gonna make it out? Nope.
Corey's dead.
Corey's dead. Corey got done in by a spider. You could see him hanging.
Oh, that's funny.
I don't think he knows where he's fucking going. It's Tristan.
I mean, maybe he'll.
Where they were, they just have to go up the stairs. I think he's there. I think he just needs to go up the stairs. Like, right where he's at, and then...
What's inside this building here?
Is that actual Corey? Nah, Corey's dead.
Corey's dead.
Oh, yeah. I hate this mod.
I keep hearing you saying, "Come upstairs."
It's Do you think Tristan thinks he's talking to a Skinwalker TK?
Oh, maybe.
He's just chilling in one spot.
That's funny.
All right, let's go. Yeah, we love the company. Why are they spinning? Did you see them spit? They're like spinning.
Like just doing this.
They were.
Yeah.
Ooh.
That was so funny. He was so trusting. He was confessing of that mimic.
I know, I saw him on the camera. I was like, oh, he's dead.
Yeah. It doesn't help that he did the jug band emote.
That's so funny.
What? I heard that a couple times in there.
Was that our last day?
I have to go.
I'll
be right back.
I had no idea how to get back. I was lost.
That was our last day, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
God, what I would pay to watch that again. Oh, wait, I clipped it.
Nice.
Oh, I hope it just got the right part.
Okay, now we sell our shit.
Messing with my newbiness.
Oh, not the key.
You can go in there.
Yeah, key's not even worth anything anyway. You're worthless, key!
Oh my gosh.
Oh god!
Well, what the fuck just happened? Oh my god!
What was that? That hurt.
You fucking went back like 30 feet.
My clips keep clipping at the wrong thing.
You should get people who are better at clipping.
No, fuck you. I'm the one clipping.
You are true professionals.
You are true professionals.
What happens is I clip it right after it happens, but it doesn't get it.
I don't know. You might have to wait. You might have to change your clip settings. Because normally it should just, like, grab a clip from, like, 30 seconds before.
I've seen people get eaten by that. Is that true or is that a mod?
Eaten by what?
The merchant.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, here. Let's play a game, Tristan. Let's all play a game.
I'll play.
Okay, we're gonna ding the bell. Whoever dings the bell, you can ding it however many times as you want. But the person after you has to do at least one more.
Okay, four.
Okay.
One more. There's five. I got it. One, my turn.
I guess I'm last.
Cool. So that's
there's
six.
Oh,
well,
hey, you're stalling.
Come here, bitch. Yeah!
Wait.
Oh.
It's Corey's turn.
Wait, no, it's Corey's turn.
What is it up to? 10?
Eight. Nine.
Eight. Now you're not up to nine. There it is. GG's, guys. GG's.
Yeah. GG's. All right, who wants to go to Titan?
Wait, stop. If we keep doing that, we won't have...
We're going to lose more money.
Yeah.
I got nine. I win.
Let's go to Dine, actually. Because it's the only one not eclipsed.
Bingo was his name, oh.
Confirm. I'm spending all of our money on this dining trip. Unable to route the ship currently. It must be. Oh, pff. Fuck! We gotta lose money. Uh oh.
Lose money. Take off.
Oh, hang on.
We're gonna lose money from Corey. I hope we still have 600.
Yeah. Oh, we need 600 to go to Dine.
Yeah.
Oh. No, we won't have enough. Oh, well, maybe. We might.
I'm alive.
Damn it!
Oh, no. Hey, buddy.
I'm sorry. What happens when you...
Wait, overtime bonus, though.
Oh!
Harass the
merchant. No, we actually got it.
Let's go.
Oh, the other two aren't eclipsed anymore. One's stormy, one's foggy. Do we want Rend, Dine, or Titan?
I'm fine with that.
Sorry, we can't do Titan.
Can't do Titan.
Rend or Dine. Because Stormy means there would be better loot and possibly more loot.
But Stormy, whenever you take anything that's metal, yeah, outside, metal. You get struck by lightning.
Is it just if it's on your person?
Yeah. On your person.
Let's do Dine. 3 days at Dine is fine.
Every time I go to get place, diner. Freaking...
Bye. Oh.
You change your suit. Alright, are you ready for one of the hard moons, Tristan?
Alright, let's do this.
Only one way to get used to it, the game.
Yeah. Oh, I'm so scared.
They changed these.
Oh, it's so tense.
They changed,
You haven't even seen the crazy shit.
Yeah, oh, yeah.
Oh my god.
We gotta meet a Nutcracker.
Nutcracker, the ghost.
Oh fuck, where? Oh yeah, that's right. Man, I forgot about this moon.
I rarely ever go to Dying, bro.
Not many people, like, went here. Wait, what is this? Is this the way to go? Yeah.
Dang, we're really far from the ship.
This is gonna be hell getting back.
Oh, what? Oh.
Yo, the good one!
Fuck yeah!
Is this like a haunted mansion type thing?
Yeah! I'll go this way. Creek. Damn it.
Oh.
Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Alright, Corey, you're gonna hear a lot of chattering with me around. I also got these teeth.
Is it chattering in your pocket?
It's, yeah.
That's funny.
I didn't go this way. Easter egg.
What are the Easter eggs for?
You know, I think that might have been what Mikey put down at the thing. Maybe the Easter eggs do something random.
What?
Wait.
Yeah. Andrew got crushed by a spike trap.
Man, it sucks that she can't experience this cool moon. Oh, there it is.
There it is?
The spike trap. Look up in that room.
Yeah, it's upstairs in that first room. Yep.
Gotta go around it. Leroy!
Okay, the thing is, I sat.
I was hoping that would happen.
For like 10 seconds, because I heard something ringing, and I was like, what the fuck is going on? And then I took one step forward, and I fucking died.
Oh my god, my fucking body's in the roof!
You're what?
My body's in the fucking wall! It was above them in the wall!
It's like.
TK get crushed too?
Yeah, oh, no. He did. He tried to leave where Jenkins did.
That's not how that works.
It almost worked. You know what's the worst part? Is I actually did make it through on my screen, and my items were outside the door. But it still counted as me dying. That's stupid. Tristan having a good time.
I don't know, but he just gets funny. Oh shit, guess what I fucking did today?
Hey.
Fuck. Go on, guess.
What? Hey.
So deceiving and terrifying.
Tristan's never gonna trust another person again.
Oh, yeah.
Didn't we tell him at the beginning?
Nice.
No, we didn't tell him there are mimics.
Oh, it's a fire. Yeah.
Hey, there's a thing. There's a thing. There's a thing. It's a thing.
I think that's a painting.
Paintings are worth so much.
Drop the key. Oh, do you want to get that toothpaste there?
Yeah, I'll grab it. I'm full after I grab it.
Okay. Yeah, key's not really worth too much, so.
We have an extra at the ship anyway.
Okay.
How's your inventory?
Oh, I'm full too. We can come back.
What's Corey doing?
I just. Oh, yeah, I just.
Huh.
Wait, did you miss what he was doing?
Crouching? I saw that.
He was teabagging my body.
Oh, I didn't see your body underneath it.
Hey, look, another dead person.
Oh, is that Kendra?
I guess so.
Are we done exploring?
Real quick. Oh, that works too. I was gonna drop
you
something, but I
just didn't
remember.
The hell is this?
Oh, that's a robot. It'll come to life eventually.
That's a robot.
There you go. That's the robot, TK.
Well, now I need to see it like activated. Hey, there's the lights.
If we go back next to it at 5 o'clock, it will be.
We just. Like,
also,
grabbed a bag of chips.
I'm gonna go grab a snack.
Oh, okay.
I don't know where the chip is. Corey? Got a gold cup. I'm not scrolling. What?
I just. Hey, Mikey made it. God, we have loot!
You're not listening. It won't let me scroll through my menu, so I can't drop anything.
You're holding one in your hand right now. You have to drop that first.
What?
You're holding a teapot in your hand.
Hey, hold on. I heard something.
We'll drop it.
It's okay.
Well,
don't worry about it. We have it. That's what's important.
You want to keep going, or should we call it?
444.
I mean, I can't pick anything up.
Yeah, because it's glitched right now. I think it's because you have stuff in your inventory, technically. So, let's just go. Let's just try to get the glitch fixed. We have a lot, and we can come back. So. I also heard an enemy outside. I was kind of like, well.
Most profitable? That's funny.
How come I'm never on the list? What the
fuck? I'm back.
You are.
You are. You're on the right side.
2 more days going back to that moon.
So I'm worried about Tristan leaving and coming back, but he can't drop or pick up anything right now. I think he should.
Yeah, I know. He should go. Go and join back.
Oh, okay, we're good. Did you? Okay.
It's perfect.
That's funny.
It's the chalice of inverted verses.
Salad chalice.
Love putting salad in my chalices.
Need to turn TK down.
No, you need to turn me down?
It dropped stuff. Yeah,
it dropped.
Yeah, dropped.
I'm back.
Fine.
Yep. Oh, cool. I was like, that was probably worth a lot.
That's fine. It. We
so
had
did you all survive?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. I can pick stuff up here.
594.
Glitches pretty himself good. Back out.
Nice.
What? Where'd it go?
It's in your hand.
It's in your hand. Ugh. Wait, hold on. Press Alt.
Alt?
Yeah, hold Alt.
And then press G.
Nothing.
Okay, just making sure. Strange. Try, did you just quit out the game and then, and then come back? Maybe
join
just reset
right back.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is he stuck with that in his hand?
Yeah, basically.
Who's Cromchin?
Sweet Cromchin? Peppers, baby.
I love those little baby bell peppers.
I also have a, what is it called? A Milky Way ice cream bar.
Chair!
I think I will. DK, do you want me to come over again?
To finish JJK, yes.
Is that all? That's all you want me for is just your stupid anime.
Somebody's missing.
Who?
Somebody. You mean Corey?
Yeah, Corey's gone.
Sneaky.
Okay, now here's a real crunch. You guys ready?
What the hell is happening?
A crunch.
You guys didn't hear it?
I did.
Okay.
Well,
you don't have any.
Bring some bodies back. Oh, what? I can't even open my menus now. There we go.
You know what they say? Men are from Omicron per CIA 7. Women are from Omicron per CIA 9.
It's funny because I just watched that episode.
Me too.
Wait, let me see that real quick. Let me see that real quick.
Oh, God.
What?
Let me see that real quick.
Here. Just take it. Hurry, go!
Total of 560-something that we have here. 516.
594 so far. Where's the fastest way? Wait, is it stormy now?
It looks like it.
Or just rainy?
Watch out for,
what is that?
Oh, water? Oh, wait, is it flooding?
Flooding.
Oh, shit! I don't know where the emergency exits are. I think this might be the moon with the one where you need the ladder. You suck at this game? Yeah, that's what makes it entertaining. Under here? Oh. Ooh. Neat. I should probably be getting back now. Oh, hey.
Oh, hey. Who's this? You guys? I don't know how
it's
to
me.
Get inside, man.
I'm trying to find an exit. So, a guy in chat says under there, so I don't know where under there is. Did you mean back here? In this water? Goodbye, cruel world.
Hey,
Jesus
buddy.
Fucking Christ.
You want me to ban that guy?
What? No.
He said you suck at this game. Are you kidding me? Fuck that guy.
Yeah, it did. I responded. Underwear.
Tristan, who didn't vote to leave?
Hold right click.
I did.
Oh, I don't know, man.
He's just standing there.
He said, come back.
Oh.
Right click.
Corey said, come back in
how
my chat. Oh, hey, he found it.
Just, there's a giant. There's.
Yeah, you,
just leave.
To come back, you
love a dub dub.
I didn't see an oxygen meter.
There isn't one.
What the fuck is that?
Your oxygen meter is your stamina. Once it goes to zero, you're just dead. D-E-D, dead.
So quick.
You can crouch?
How's your day going, zombie?
Control.
Go for it. We should have just left when it was flooded, but I wanted to know where the exits were.
Yep.
No, you're fine.
Me, Mikey, and Kendra all died at the exact same spot.
Yeah.
Yep. A day goes by, I don't think of opening that door.
Can't believe I got caught with the underwear gag in my chat.
What?
So, we want to talk about what happened there?
Everybody drowned.
Yeah, I slipped.
I found fire exit.
I know! I saw that after I died.
You can drown.
Yes, you can.
There's loot under. What? Did you see that?
What?
I was just saying that that's where the ship was.
Ah. Maybe we'll get to see when the robot is activated. That'd be cool. Hey, buddy.
Rockets at you.
Dude, that sounds like the most content-friendly thing ever. Goodbye! Hello?
Hello.
Hello. How's it going?
Good. I'm
just hey, friend.
Man, that's dead end. Cool. Hi.
Don't. Don't do it. Oh, hey, the lights. Mikey, I can tell by your, like, no talking that you have a plan with that mask.
I don't have a plan. I was just thinking, if he keeps doing the same thing he's doing, I might put this on.
Yeah. What same thing?
You know what I'm talking about.
There you are.
Hey.
You guys went into the fire exit?
Nope.
Oh. Watch for the trap.
Front door, baby. Candy! I got candy! It's worth $15!
Nice. I don't know if that's a lot.
Nope.
No, it's not.
Oh.
New creature data sent to terminal.
I like new creatures.
There's nothing down.
Nowhere else to go. Ah.
There's literally a door right here.
Where'd you go?
Candy. There's a key here.
I saw the key.
Also got the Easter egg.
It's dead end. Yeah.
Are there ghosts?
Hey, who has a key?
I don't. We can go back. All right. We can get one.
Ooh, I got a gift!
Nice. Candy!
I dropped that one for the gift.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, that's okay. The door.
I'm gonna go back and...
Yeah, the key's right here. Key right here. Hey, what's this present? Here, open this with me.
Nice.
Cool! Where you at? It's
LMB, what does that mean?
Left mouse bump.
Oh.
Button. Oop. My bad. Get in there.
I don't see a spike trap or anything.
Kendra, is that actually you?
There's a coffee mug right here.
Okay, I'm full now. Let's go back to the ship.
Oh wait, you guys are right here? Hey!
What?
The fire exit right here.
Neat.
Fire exit right over here. Oh.
I wish something
crawling on the ground.
There's a door.
What's that?
Just follow the wonderful sound of my voice.
So funny.
Shadow Realm, I'm sending you to Tampa, Florida.
I got another Easter egg! Come upstairs! Hello? I have a feeling I might need help. Hello? I went upstairs. Jesus. Found the way.
You found the way out?
I found an Easter egg.
We've been trying to find the fire exit. It's around here somewhere.
Oh shit, that guy? What the fuck is that?
She's a mother. Don't go near him by yourself.
Yeah, we have to stick together. Otherwise, he will kill us.
You think this will annoy them? Just all cartoonishly look directly at that turret. God damn.
Okay. So.
I heard Mikey a second ago.
That's
he's okay with two butlers running around.
So, where's the way out, you guys? TK, did you say you know where the way out is?
No.
Oh.
Oh my gosh. Follow me this way then, I guess. We'll...
I know it's not this way.
This is where the fire exit is. The fire exit is this way.
Okay. Let's go to the fire exit.
It's just around this way. I don't exactly...
I'm sorry, what's that?
What's what?
Did you guys not hear that tune?
Oh my gosh,
no.
Keep coming back in this freaking room.
Ooh. Fire exit. Where's fire exit? Where's the fire exit? It's
critical injury.
Oh.
Oh.
No. What's that?
Oh.
It's a coil head.
Where did he come from?
I'm watching him. You're good.
Oh, what the
fuck?
Mikey? Mikey, where are you? Can you guide me where?
Oh shit.
We gotta keep looking in that direction.
Oh shit. Spore hound.
Okay, spore guy's good.
That's a dead end.
That's a dead end. Okay, let's go back the way.
Stuck?
I got him.
Hey buddy.
I got him.
That was something crawling on the ground.
Yeah, go back where I came from.
Can you jump through the door?
Oh,
this way.
There's a thing. There's a fucking tentacle monster behind us.
This way. This door. Oh shit.
Help.
This way.
This way. Bro. I got it.
Usually it's a little.
Oh, this
night.
Is the fire exit.
You
found it.
You.
Hey guys, I'll stare. You guys go.
Hey guys, it's 9:30.
We gotta go quick.
Go left.
Do not
this way.
Okay, going left.
I thought that's where the guy was. Yeah.
Oh my god! Ow!
What the?
What the hell was that?
It's the Easter egg I dropped.
Wait,
where's Tristan? Where's Tristan?
Mikey die?
Let's see.
Where did Tristan go?
Mikey's dead. Tristan's fucking lost outside. Oh, there's a giant.
Oh, I think it got him.
Do I know the Trifect show? No. I've never heard.
Tristan!
Is that a D's Nuts joke? Hang on!
What is that? There was like a big old bright yellow light.
Don't worry, I got it. Wait, right? We gotta go! 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 He's a lost cause. We can't make it. Yep. I didn't even press it.
Sorry, buddy.
Bye, buddy!
Wait, how did he get lost so...
I don't know. Sorry, we had to leave you, buddy.
I said wait.
No, we were literally... No, yeah. The midnight came.
So then you were gone. And we couldn't wait. Once it hit midnight, it autopilots off.
I know that. When you guys first left the building, I said, guys, where are you? When I could still hear you, but you guys didn't wait.
Well, when we left, I said, go left and then go straight.
Yeah.
Yeah. And I followed your voices and then I started getting fainter, so I yelled out, wait, and you guys all just took off.
We have 1,300.
Yeah, didn't hear you, man. I'm sorry.
Do you guys want to hear what happened to me?
Yes.
Yeah, what happened to you?
I got trapped in a room with the coil head at the door, and then a slime came in. And I was just like, well, I don't know what I'm supposed to do here.
Is that what that weird spooky ass thing was?
Slime? Oh, the thing that you're supposed to look at? Oh, that
coil head?
Spore frog. Thinking of the spore frog. Spore lizard.
I think Easter eggs have a chance to explode.
Yep.
You just have to throw them a certain amount of times. How the fuck did I not die?
I don't know. But as soon as I heard him ring it the third time, I ran away.
It gets full. You gotta wait for it.
You are three professionals.
Think we wanna try buying a teleporter?
Is that stuck to the ground?
I think it's just a glitch.
Oh, okay.
It says my hands are full. What? Oh, there you go.
Sell it.
I think I'm gonna take a break and jump off for now.
I probably have to jump off. I should to get up as early as I'm wanting to.
Let's only sell this. It won't let me.
What's up with your character in that chalice?
I don't know.
Well, where's Mikey?
He died.
Did he jump off?
No. He rang the bell.
Oh, he's the one who rang the bell?
Yeah.
Oh. I thought nobody died from it.
No.
Man, it would be a... You know what would be a real shame, guys?
Huh. Oh my god. Do it. I dare you. No balls.
Do what? It won't do anything to me. I'm immortal.
Oh, okay.
What's it supposed to do?
Okay. We have 1,300. Let's try to buy a teleporter.
You gonna quick teleport?
Yeah, I'm gonna jump out.
No, it didn't work.
Did it take the money?
Yep.
Oh my fucking god. Alrighty, well,
I want a bunny suit and a shower. I want a shower in my bunny suit.
We got keeps in here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Alrighty. Well, I hope you guys have a good night.
Have a good day! That's upsetting. I was hoping I would become a zombie.
Oh yeah, no. If you're at the company building, it just kills you.
Did Kendra leave? I'm stuck on his hand. All right, stop recording. Thank you all for joining the stream. I'll catch you in the next one.